Hello and welcome to, is it a good idea to microwave this? I'm your host, Jory Caron. Ping? Pong. Ping? Pong. Ding dong in my microwave.
Let's go roasting some nuts.
And as always, our sharp microwave.
Never a good idea unless you want an explosion.
Stop it.
Safety is our number one concern.
Wow, that's a lot of smoke.
The masks, they do nothing.
We also hide behind a big tinfoil shield.
Nobody likes roasted nuts.
Is it a good idea?
Absolutely.
Is it a good idea to microwave this? Well, let's find out. Here at the Jory Caron Laboratory, safety is our number one concern. That's why we have these masks. And we also have this giant tinfoil shield. It's to protect our nuts, because nobody likes roasted nuts.
We also have this fan here.
Singular fan.
Circulate the air.
As always, the Sharp Carousel Microwave. What does it stand for?
I'm not sure.
Super happy,
awesome, retarded projectile machine.
Exactly. I think that's what it stands for. So,
Sandra
has
a really big problem.
So in goes the ping pong balls, all six of them.
Bounce them all in there. Ping pong balls. Six of them. You've probably seen one on the internet.
Six. So in they go.
I wonder how long I should put it in there for.
I don't reckon it will take more than 2 minutes, so that's how long I'm going to put them in there for. Let's go.
Oh, one went. Or maybe that's just
other crap.
Yeah.
We're never too sure anymore. If this was a perfect world, we'd have a new microwave for every experiment.
I don't think I could love and lose that frequently.
Ping pong balls.
Ping pong.
Ping pong, named after the Chinese man who invented it.
Yeah. Oh, either way, they better start doing stuff because they only have 43 more seconds.
Now would be the time.
Oh.
Whoa!
What's going on, Jory?
It's creating plasma.
Must be from the watch.
Nice. That's cool, right? The microwave is now glowing a multitude of colors we weren't expecting.
Yeah, well, like when we had the match, we had the flame just creating plasma. I'm guessing that's what it's doing right now. Every time you hear it go, G-row. Okay. Ping pong balls? Did nada.
We probably should put it in there for a little longer. Try it again.
Somehow charred glue caught on fire. They all are kind of misshapen.
Well, Jory, we probably should continue this experiment, because we haven't got an explosion yet.
Are they supposed to? I mean, if I can squeeze it like that.
No. Put it in for more.
Okay, 3 minutes.
More!
Yeah, it's that glue catching on fire and just creating plasma.
Jory, are those regulation ping pong balls?
Yes.
Okay.
Like he knows.
They're orange, so of course. I mean, we saw all those other ones. They were melted and kind of misshapen. I don't think they burst.
Got rid of that glue problem.
Yeah. The way to clean out a microwave is to keep charring it, right? Any chance this will blow the door off?
No.
Whoa!
Okay.
Holy crap. That's intense.
Okay.
Find a way to get rid of that. Let's get in there and close the door. That was intense.
Oh, man.
Where are they?
Where are the ping pong balls?
What the hell?
What?
Well, okay. Maybe this is what I'm thinking.
Okay, wait.
Plastic is flammable, right?
Yeah, that's one.
Thin plastic, very flammable. Yeah. Compressed air.
Oh, no!
Possibly compressed oxygen, fueling the flame, superheated them, destroyed them.
That was intense, dude.
That is my thought.
Here, let's go ahead and just
add this to
the victim's tray.
You
victim's
completely tray. Disintegrated the experiment.
I did not expect that.
Where are the ping pong balls? They completely melted.
They're gone.
You disintegrated it.
We disintegrated it. Thanks, viewers at home, for supporting us. We have done it.
Either way, I don't have to clean it up. So my ruling here, it is a good idea to microwave ping pong balls.
Are you crazy?
It is a good... Did I have to clean it up?
No.
If you do it in your family microwave, will you have cleaned up? Yes, because there will be charring. Do I have to clean it up? No, I don't. I don't care about the people at home. I don't have to clean up the microwave. And that's good in my book. So that's it for Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This? I'm your host, Jory Caron.
Where are the ping pong balls?
That is so messed up.